I need Vival to control chat. Or other shit. I should be live right now, so... Oh fuck, I'm not logged in? Guys, I don't wanna log in to my own stream, that's fucking lame. Login? Login with Facebook. Oh fuck, this shit fucks to send me password verification bullshit. Nothing better than layouts at... No reply, RDK. GOG. Twitch verification code. Yes, that's it. Okay, good. I don't know what is this second copy function. Copy to node. Oh, I see. Nice. Okay, one moment, please, because I have light mode in. Wouldn't much better, okay. Start watching my own stream for cringe values. Please, because I have light mode in. Wouldn't much better, okay. Start watching my own stream for cringe values. Okay, let's mute my own stream because I cannot stand that much cringe. I mean, honestly, I just don't want to hear myself and don't want you to. You know. Hear it twice or thrice. So we continue storming Vandriel Citadel. Or whatever the fuck. Shh. Wait a moment, I don't have image. I just noticed my stream is dark as hell. Done. And since now it will be visible to see my stream, which is dumb when you are a streamer. You know, not many people know this, but people need to be able to see your stream to see your stream. That's very important. Honestly, we can save there. You need strat for this.
Sorry, I can't do that.
Like this. You basically gain subterfuge. I don't know who he's targeting, which is very problematic.
Pay attention, kids. You might learn something.
Thank you. let's go with this.
How could I miss? Who says you can't?
Nice. Mm-hmm. 14 seconds.
Take that.
Of course.
You got.
Mm-hmm.
You will do.
This is waiting cost, to be perfectly honest.
Consider it done.
Okay, that was pretty neat. I'm safe in combat. Okay, they don't have any loot. But this is pretty good safe. On weapon crit, weakened. There are some lore master abilities, but we don't care. This is very good because it's passive, so it doesn't take anything. For this you need one more point spent with sage, so we probably take lore master. And here you basically always max quickness. It's just too good. Landry has lore of 90, but extremely fucking useful. This heal 15%. So it's worse. This is much better. And have longer cooldown, so it's also worse. Let's update whatever we can. I'm still living in a world of very weak spells, so they will never be strong enough. I wanna use fire spells or something. Can I fucking have fireball instead of this shit? Actually, one moment.
You got it.
You wanna have people with ability to power boost each other. 75. There is nothing I can really do with that. This expression and this expression. This expression is too radical. This expression 3%. Every 3 seconds for ages, Vital Body is very promising. Oh, I can't afford that, never mind. This is 55, I can increase accuracy. Or... this is better probably. Oh, I can't afford that. Wait, maybe I could. Range is better than... I mean, our range is better than... range. In this case, range is good. Oh, wait. I could probably prolong the effect. Longer effect is also pretty good. Even if that's just 5 seconds. Yeah, that's just 5 seconds. It's better for battle experience, but it's worthless in both cases. Okay, I can increase, no, range is the best I can do with that. Oh, Lantry has unused spell slots. Why not? Wait the fucking moment, I can make it last longer? Instead of some virgin 45 seconds, I can make it a minute. That's fucking good. Okay, I can increase range of this shit. What else would you want to create on this laundry? He has fast speed? Yes. This is control, control, control. This is useless. This is useful, but it's already 80, so it's also very expensive. Okay, done. I'm sorry it took so long, but making spells in this game is like best thing you can do. I'm discovering every new form expression in this shit. Like, it might look boring watch, but it is extremely fun to play later with that what you created.
Sorry.
Imagine having spell system in your game and deleted in later iterations of your series. That would be fucking retarded. Right, Bethesda?
That wasn't so hard.
Nice. Some merchant goods. Give me that goods. Yeah, all the way better. Holy fuck. They see me or not?
They won't see me coming.
Okay, no. Good. Okay, here there are like two ways to approach this problem. First, and rather dumb. Is to take one person at the time and grind subterfuge. You're basically doing this, going here, and going back. Cheese. Okay. But it's a rather good way because it's safety XP. I just wanna see if that two guys at the back also give XP.
Found something.
What did you find? Oh.
Sorry, I can't.
I take it. It's very good to have like every possible equipment looted before you engage in combat. Oh, that's extremely good. Useless. Useless. Wait, useless there. Useless. One handed pierce, guarded strikes. Never mind. Never mind. I'm using some fucking crazy spear. Fun. Wait a fucking moment. What is this? Shit stuff. Shit items. Sheet equipment not worth using. Hey, do you wanna take Aegis of Useless? Have it. Free. Okay, this Aegis is quite good, okay? It's not complete shit. Okay, that's all in case of this character XP. Not very good. Okay, this might be level for her.
Not happening.
You always wanna save when switching characters like this. It takes a while. It's not super slow, it's not super fast. Too early. Still very good, it's level.
I got it.
You know, you gain these levels and later your character gain level. So you are ahead of people who will not do that.
I'll do it for the north.
Fuck my fucking luck. I forgot. So when you have speed checks or something, you wanna have locked athletics and lore on characters who normally don't have use of these skills. Athletics, lore and subterfuge. But when you are in map, when you are XPing like I just doing, you wanna have them unlocked. And I forgot to do that. Which is extremely fucking sad because that was at least 1.5 levels. They have extreme focus on Lampy.
That was beneath.
Oh crap. I'm stuck. different weapon.
Damn thing couldn't pierce cloth. Take that! I got it.
Okay, apparently we are still in combat. Which is...
I got it.
Not bad.
Right.
Just useless, because if I would be out of combat, like I'm feeling I am. I could save. Can I save? No.
Right.
See you, fucker. Oh, fuck off.
You got it.
Okay, this is pretty cool. And you can later have the same spell like him. See you, fuck. This is pretty much mockery, but this mockery gives me lore, so why not? Came back for more. Half speed. Failed. Okay. He's casting lightning spell, so fire shield give me nothing, but I will cast it anyway.
Consider it done.
I got it. Can't do that.
I have full HP, okay.
On it.
Maybe you wanna dodge it manually, like this.
I got it.
Because that makes his attack look funny. Wait, let him heal. Dude, your heal gives you invisibility, that's useless. Back. Okay. Oh fuck, that is disgusting. Dude, this lore is going so slowly. This is useless, I should stop casting this shit. He don't cast fire spells, so... One lore, nice.
Consider it done.
We are still in combat, so slow heal not.
I'm afraid not.
On it.
And well, that was plus one lore. Now Barik. Hello fucker. Good fight, fuck.
I will aid you. I will aid you.
We can shield him.
I'll take care
for the north. One moment. Lore is unlocked. Let's turn off AI. Barik had an AI on, which was very stupid. Fuck! He cast fire spell and he cast it on my character! So shit, I hate you! Fire spell. Okay, It's confirmed. They cast fire.
That was beneath me.
Ice spells. My fire shield is loading. Dude, this is so unfair. My control fire.
I got it. Will do.
You dent.
Wait, my support skills.
Will do.
Especially now.
No reason to tear. Are you afraid of death?
Always fun.
Will do.
You have shield? Okay, you have shield. Good. Whenever shielded character get fire damage, I get fire XP, I think. Or something like this. Anyway, let's frostbolt him to death and let's run. Let's heal. I fucking hate it! I clicked that heal. Oh, these are horrid fuckers. You slow folks are free to fight each other. Hmm? Okay, loading. Let me check streaming status.
Yes.
Every time you go to event, you are like locked from stealing, sneaking. But good to be inside this citadel. This is good. Now this unenchant garbage. Okay. Dude, I can name my own saves. I forgot about this. That will be very useful. Oh, where are we? Okay, this might be level. Okay, out. He's too weak to level there. You need better sneaking. Heavy armor is very bad for this. You want a very high subterfuge on
yes.
Permanent character. These three are at least my permanent characters. Or at least these two. I'm not sure about the verse. I like her, but I'm not sure. As you can see, I'm pretty good at this shit. interfere. Hmm? It will not be an out to level or even half level. Out. Very close. Okay, that's pretty good. One more.
As you command.
And we can start combat. Honestly, there is few ways to start combat in this game. Few correct ways. This is, for example, very wrong.
Can't do that. Can't do that.
No reason.
You don't need AI. AI is too stupid for my plans. As you can see, they gain subterfuge here. And this is how you start combat. It's still pretty stupid and you have to fucking save land right now and turn on AI on everyone. I don't know how much aggro my character took, but it should be irrelevant. If you think I took this engagement damage, it's because I tried to avoid this mine damage that would throw me, like this one. This can throw the target and it take more damage than this engage damage. Okay, that was pretty neat, however now we need healing. And we need to heal that fucking loser. Now, control vigor XP would be very great. Yeah, weapon useless, of course.
This isn't working.
Please, just spam speed. Okay, can you do that for me? Spam speed. Spam speed. Spamming heals works. Whatever else are you trying to do is barely working.
They won't see me. I can't.
As you can see, we managed to take this combat pretty well. And we continue this traveler. I have no fucking idea how long this video will be, but I hope for at least 1 hour stream. And maybe 5 dopamino hours of fun. Us.
Can't do that.
Easy. It's harder with this. Oh, I didn't level up, okay. This is tank. Useless. Useless thing. Vitality and might. Pretty useless for lore, but might be rarely usable. This is pretty interesting. Defender charge. This sounds pretty cool. Also, this ability rely on athletics, so you can unlock it. Okay, let's save there. I'm not sure if this is the right thing to invest points. Looks good. I have a lot of situations where a person who is not supposed to play damage take damage.
Not happening.
Everything is of course under control. And by gaining these micro points, you are always a step closer to level up. Also, this is very profitable early game because companions joining you have your levels always. So if you have magic mind characters, your companion will always have very high levels because you gain more XP than non-mage characters. Because this game is completely fucking ruined in terms of balance.
As you command.
Balance in these games don't exist. Okay, now we have two choices. We can either age or subterfuge barrick, which is useless and I don't like it, or subterfuge party, which will give us pathetic promise of XP, which is an ouch for me. I will show you for a moment, because you see this dude, the second guard dude is way on back.
Sorry, I can't.
And you could not fully get XP for it.
I will aid you.
Take that.
Okay, let's start casting spells. Dude, I was targeted by fucking my enemy. That's weird. Please don't target my main character or I will fucking destroy you. Oh, this is useless. Why would you target my main character?
I got it.
Okay, don't worry. This is like the only thing you can do when he's in this state.
It will take more than that to break me. I'll take care.
Okay.
On it.
Slow and steady.
And that's it for this first room. It took a while, but was definitely cool. I have no idea why Obsidian always makes so fucking slow RPG. Turn-based combat is faster than that. This is another case of let's sneak entire room.
Right.
Eat this. Okay, I wanna fire shield myself. Because I have no idea when they will try to attack me. You might wonder why we are absolutely so fucking wrecked these guys. I don't know. I assume they had bad prep. They should find better strat for this game.
Time to lighten my step.
Personally, at their place, I would not forgive myself for playing that bad. I don't know why these NPCs are so fucking dumb. I assume NPC wasn't programmed for player to take every opportunity to gain very little XP and push it himself forward ever by millimeters. Like a fucking tryhard. This is a different case with this room. Okay, you definitely wanna save. And there need to be good strat for this shit.
Sorry, I can't.
I think I know what is the strat. You wait here, you get this,
look at that.
Learn a new core spell, and this core spell is Sigil of Force, perfect, yes I was missing it. No.
Let's have it then. cannot.
I'll take care of it.
Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, fuck, this is so dumb.
Will do. Trouble is afoot.
Shh. Okay, that was dumb.
At your service, mate. What do you need?
Nothing new to say. Okay. Look at this XP. At least 2 characters to level up soon before last combat. Okay, we have learned Sigil of Force. And there is interesting case with Sigil of Force. 7591, okay, good. On touch, eat consecutive bolt. There is dozen. Move speed, recovery time. Holy fucking shit, yes! That's so fucking OP. Fuck, this is garbage. What is they doing? Hit precision, oh, it's aura. This is aura, it's only reason why it can still be here. I would normally just remove it, but it's very good aura. Actually, fuck this shit. I mean, this and this can be exclusively on this too. They are physical damage, so minor buffs are irrelevant. This shit is fucking lit. Move speed recovery. You cannot improve it. This is haste, so basically I cast it on myself and I have 25% cooldown reduction for a fucking minute, and I cast every spell on earth. This is idea behind everything.
Right.
Okay, now I will show you combat strats with this shit. Oh, this is so good. Okay. Actually, I don't have healing aura. My healing aura is also garbage, so... 90. And to prolong it, I need 95. I have 92. Okay. I don't know if this healing aura is useful for me. Let's fuck it. Okay, you wanna hide behind this wall. Yes, and when you are invisible, you wanna cast on yourself everything.
On it.
Start with fire aura. Continue with this. Continue with this. This. This cast in 0 seconds, so why not?
Moving cautiously.
And now, when you have all these auras on yourself, you wanna go there.
On it.
It's okay, you don't care. Okay, this is quite problematic because transport from this place would be extremely fucking important for you now. Because you don't wanna sit in this place. Okay, this is extremely fucking dangerous. I'm not sure if I can run away. Okay, I can, easy.
Can't do that.
Actually, like, let's do this and let's do this.
Apologies, but I can't do that.
Get up!
No! No! Fuck! Fuck! Okay, I don't have any resurrections or other shit.
Oh, you're here.
Okay, that's quite suck. That's ultra suck. It will take ages, but it will be worth it. Okay, I didn't expect this.
Consider it done. At once.
You got it. You got it.
Okay, die fucker.
No dice.
No.
Sorry. You got it.
Stepping lightly. As you command.
On it. I got it.
Okay, let me check how much XP left. Very little. Okay, that was extremely, extremely beneficial. However, now we unlocked more possibilities. For other shitty strategies that we can use. Because now, instead of grinding level, which sounds smart, to grind this level and get rid of the wound, you can save. And you can grind sneaking on people who didn't have it. And since we have this new ability, this is how you grind sneak. Now you sneak 25% faster. So you go there, you can trigger their hostility at full and you can run away and nobody will see you ever again. This is extremely fucking strong.
At once.
You just throw it at yourself, run. And have free XP. Dude, this is so good.
On it.
Graven Ash protects.
So did that max. It was good. And now since you did these shitty strategies, you can just take your characters
moving cautiously
and see who is how far to level. Okay, you take who far closest to level.
I got it.
Never mind where Veres go. Fuck him.
Sorry, I can't.
And since you are invisible, you cast at yourself tons of spells, starting from strongest aura.
Will do. On it.
This is good because you can almost.
Right.
Level up. We are free from the swans. Suddenly we cannot run away. But that's so fucking minor inconvenience compared to what I've done.
Your will is weak.
Fucking please. Okay, I didn't expect this. This I didn't expect too.
Will do.
Well, best I can do in this situation is to cast every spell I can.
I got it.
Nice. We are still in combat, okay.
No dice. No dice. Yeah, no. No dice. On it. Can't do that.
Okay, there is a way out of here, but this is basically invalid, this is like very wrong. So I need to like save here in order to check if I will be ever able to do something with it. Because this is very nasty bug.
They won't see me coming. You got it. Heads up, we are coming.
Okay, let's swap weapons.
You got it. Not a problem, boss. You got it.
Okay, let's kill it.
Sorry, I can't. Sorry.
Honestly, I never had this shitty bug before. This is save before bug, this is after bug. Very important to note. Actually, let's try to load this corrupted safe. I mean, there must be some command to teleport the verse out of there or something. But good fucking luck. Maybe invalid location will validate itself once you reload.
Quiet down.
Nope.
Right.
Okay, but I assume once you go there, there will be like dialogue or something with EB. Nothing. Nothing, this is really giant boss room. Okay, boss room is boss room. I don't give a shit. Honestly, we'll just...
As you command.
We'll just storm through this. Fuck! Okay, so that was... Okay, let me load before this stack to check if my character is for sure not stuck and maybe continue from there. Because that sounds more reasonable than trying to, you know, go around stupid bug that never happened.
Let's be off.
This is quite problematic. Sorry, to repeat myself, but
on the lookout.
Honestly, it's just minor inconvenience at this point. Okay, at least I run faster, so you cast this, you cast this, you cast this. You cast this, you cast this. Okay, now you can go. You know, you don't wanna fight not prepared.
Will do.
They cannot do shit, and the spell won't work for at least half of a minute. Control vigor, lore. Everyone gets to see. Your every spell and your every action carry buffs of your party.
Right. Will do. I got it.
That's annoying.
Terrible.
Just minor help. I don't feel anything.
Will do.
On the fire shield when they are stone. Okay, let's calm them. Okay, let's freeze them. When they are frozen, heal.
Thank you.
Okay, let's reduce cooldowns. Okay, since they are stunned, buff. Okay, since they are frozen trapdoor. And you can basically do it over and over. I would stun them and run away. Okay, since my enemies are not interested in combat, see you! Lantry. Oh, Lantry is in combat. I forgot about this. Please don't tell me that my entire party is in combat. I can't control these fuckers. Okay, that was pretty good. We fixed the bug. And our characters have plenty of room to improve. Plus, we can increase points. Basically, you wanna max this and this, and any other skill is basically irrelevant. This is kind of relevant because improve lore, but it doesn't matter. You wanna have as much health and as fast cooldown as possible, so you will spam spells, all of them. Enemies will hate you. And you wanna have resolve. And you wanna have wits. Since this have wits, you first taking this with wits. You take both anyway, but you first take wits. Victory in defeat sounds extremely useless. This is useless. This is so fucking useless. This victory in defeat is fucking offensive. This ability is so fucking bad, it just offend me.
Stepping lightly.
No dice. You didn't see nothing.
Okay. Verse left to train, so we might cast her some spells. Actually, let's pause. And pause casting is more efficient than...
I got it.
Cast some carpet. Carpet will be going to her, so we can cast her yet. Wheel of command. And this.
Just point me in the right direction.
Let's go. Let's go, boys. Also, since she's out of combat and she's in... one point short. Still very good. And this is too strong yet. Strong. Always some update.
Count on it.
Hello, fuckers. Suddenly, Vers is much weaker than my other characters. In case of 1v5 scamming tactics. Actually, we need to fucking save her. See you, fuckers.
Right. Get back here.
I cannot.
Holy shit, why you can't normally engage? Okay, let's shield myself. Let's carpet. Let's shield. Let's heal myself. Let's shield. This XP is not going up. Oh, she had the Lord disabled all this fucking time. I'm fucking wanna keep... Okay. We need to replace him as fast as fucking possible. Having two tankers is way too fucking high for me. My brain basically cannot comprehend all this micro. In between the fights and combat and talk. Okay, that's done. This loot. Epic. So now I wander between going down there with my main character and doing another 50,000 spells. Or going there with Verse. let's go with Verse. She had 100 grit to level up. And Verse is semi-permanent unit, because there is like only one replacer you can take instead of her. And this replacer is relatively... I don't like her talking, so...
You got it.
She's losing a point for that. Oh wait, I forgot to cast every single spell I had. I forgot. Okay. This you cast at the end.
Sorry, can't do that.
Cast carpet. You cast this. You cast this.
I will aid you.
Consider it.
Cast this. You cast this.
Done.
I'll be your shadow.
I am speed.
You got
Yugi boy. Of course you wanna sneak to him.
Pity you won't enjoy this as much as I do. You got it. You got it.
It will take more than that to break me.
Dude, you are almost dead.
You got it.
Actually, you are right. It will take more than that to break you. I will treat you seriously. Die. Oh, that was neat, but not quite to level up. Oh, come on, this is not combat.
Moving cautiously.
Okay, we did it, nobody is stuck in furnitures. Honestly, I will take a fucking break. I mean, how long I'm recording? Can I see it normally in OBS? I can see missing frames that are... Okay, I'm live since 1 hour and a half. Okay, so that will be break and we will continue later.